month of November on a cold stormy day. I left my own home and to town made my way. I met with the young man on the road I did go, and he told me the news of the death of John Joe. John Joe Riley has left us behind. He was called by the Lord to the faithful kind. He called him to heaven, a proud land to show. A true son of Breffni was the gallant John Joe. Brave John O'Reilly, proud is your name. You've raised many sons of great honor and fame, but not even the princess of long, long ago could compare with our sportsman, the gallant John Joe. He led Cavan to victory on that memorable day, in the final against Kerry in New York far away. The next year in Croke Park, when our boys beat Mayo, once again they were led by the gallant John Joe. His record's a proud one without blemish or stain. He played his first football with the famed Corn of Fame. Now he lies in his cold grave where the wildflowers grow. A true son of Breffni was the gallant John Joe. At each corner of Breffni there's sorrow and pain. Such a true-hearted sportsman we'll ne'er see again. Young players may come and old players may go, but there'll ne'er be another like the gallant John Joe. Young players may come and old players may go, but there'll ne'er be another like the gallant John Joe.